Unicode encoding forms. In addition to defining the identity of each character and its numeric value, also known as code point, character encoding standards also define internal representations, also known as encoding forms, of each character. How its value is represented in bits. Unicode standard defines following three encoding forms for each character. So in Unicode encoding format, we have three encoding forms for each character. First is UTF-8, that is Unicode Transformation Format /8. This is a byte-oriented format having all characters represented as a variable length encoding of 1, 2, 3 and 4 bytes. Remember, 1 byte, it is equal to 8 bits. So UTF-8 is a 8 byte, it is a byte oriented format, that is why it is written as 8, UTF-8. Unicode characters represented as variable lengths encoding of 1, 2, 3, 4 bytes. This form is useful for dealing with environmentals designed entirely around ASCII, because the Unicode characters that corresponds to the familiar ASCII character set have the same byte value as that of ASCII. This form is also popular for HTML and similar protocols. So it is also popular in HTML. Now second, UTF-16. So Unicode Transformation Format 16, this is a word-oriented format having all Unicode characters represented as a variable length encoding 1 or 2 words. Remember, 1 word is equal to 16 bits. This form is useful for environments that need to balance efficient access to characters with economical use of storage. This is because all the heavily used characters can be represented by and accessible via a single word, that is 16-bit code unit, while all other characters are represented by and accessible via pair of words. Hence, this encoding form is reasonably compact and efficient, yet provides support for larger number of characters. So UTF-16 is a word-oriented format. So it has all Unicode characters which are represented as a variable length. Third one is UTF-32, Unicode Transformation Format 32. This is a double word-oriented format having all Unicode characters represented as fixed length encoding of 2 words. That is double word, that is 32-bit code unit encodes each character. This form is useful for environments where memory space is not a concern, but users desire fixed width, that is single code unit access to character. Notice that at most 4 bytes, that is 32 bits, are required for each character in all three forms of encoding. With the three forms of encoding supported, transmission of same data in byte word or double word format, that is 8, 16, 32 bit per code unit, is possible depending on its usage environment. Unicode standard also provides the facility to transform Unicode encoded data from one form to another without loss of data. So in Unicode Transformation Format 32, we use double word, that is 32-bit code unit. So these were Unicode encoding forms.